Hey filmmaker, Chung Dha here. Welcome to another quick tutorial. We're going to teach you how to do a light streak effect in 5 minutes. It's a cool effect for a dream sequence, a flashback sequence, or you can even alter it to make an anamorphic streak effect. We have already a clip loaded here and we're going to hold down Alt and drag this up to copy it. And mainly on the top layer, we're going to add all the effects. The bottom one, we can for now turn it off by hitting this eye icon. And the first effect we're going to need is Luma Key. I've actually made a quick list, just dragging it into a list, making it easier to or quickly to grab all the effects instead of just typing and searching for them. So Luma Key, drag this on to here. So you can see it's getting darker, but it's not getting darker because actually it's made dark areas more transparent. And we're going to drag the next effect, which is Directional Blur. After that, we are using Lumetri Color, and the last one is Tint. So these four effects we need. And first thing I'm going to change is this opacity blend mode to screen. And now the next one is Luma Key. So Luma Key is going to make dark areas more transparent and going to only need like the bright area. So we're going to change the cutoff to 50%. So we can see already like more areas of the dark areas actually gotten cut off. And now to directional blur. Directional blur is going to add like a blur which is in a direction. And we're going to make this blur length 100. So we get this nice cool streak effect. And we can actually now turn on the bottom layer to see this streak effect going. However, it's not that strong yet, so we're going to basic correction inside of Lumetri Color and we're going to add the white. And going to 150, we can see it's being brighter. However, it's not really extreme bright yet. We can actually hold down Alt and drag this layer on top to actually make it more stronger. If we now play it, you can see it follows the light and you can see like a more interesting flashback sequence happening. And what's also more interesting about this effect is we're going to delete the top one. We can actually now go to Tint. We can change this color to like a color that we want, maybe like pinkish if it's like a dream sequence, and even like to like a blue. And then hold down Alt, drag these up to get this interesting effect. So it doesn't have to be vertical, so we can delete these and we're going to change the angle here. So we can make this to the direction of the directional blur to like 45 angle and drag these up so we get these diagonally streaks. It's also quite interesting, but these are like blue streaks. We can have them in different color also. I think like diagonally more interesting be just the standard white streaks. So we can see that here. So you have this streak effect for that. And now to anamorphic streak effect, it be at the angle of 90 degrees. And now change this color, of course, to blue. And we don't want these big ass effect going on or these extreme light leaks going on. So we're going to make this a little bit less. We can change this cutoff to like 90 or 80 degrees or 80%. I think 90 be good. And just now drag these up so we can get these anamorphic light streak effect. So that was within 5 minutes. So hope you guys find this a quite useful tutorial. If you want to see more upcoming tutorials, please hit that subscribe button here below and also make sure to hit that bell icon so you're always updated when I post a new video. See you guys the next time. Bye bye.